Nice.
Matchy,
good
matchy.
One. Yeah, good one.
You got any monsters in the fridge?
I don't think so. I think we've got the last ones.
It's the other fridge in there.
Damn. Are we going to stock up at the airport?
Yes, we are.
Because where are we going?
Austria.
Austria, baby. We're going to Austria.
What's the Austrian accent sound like?
It's like kind of German, so basically just like mine.
Pretty much going home, but like taking a little detour.
Yeah. Something like that. What is Austria known for?
Schwarzenegger.
Beer?
Beer, yeah.
I'm definitely going to get a beer or two, three or four.
Huge beer. You know, the massive ones. Okay. Like a huge glass. We'll find some tonight.
Well, it's 4
tonight.
So.
It's tonight, though.
Yeah.
First night with her.
Meaning that we'll just get one at the airport.
7 a.m.
Drop you gents about here, man. The
trolley
is
all good. Yeah, everyone's going to Austria on a Thursday. Welcome back to Gatwick. We have two new guests on the channel.
Hello, sir.
Younger brother?
Younger brother? Yeah.
How many years?
Four. Well, 3 and a half.
I'm 22 and I'm
25. Yeah, 22, 25. So it's like 3 years. But we're going to Austria, we're going to go fucking ruin everyone there. And I've got my brother for family support. And we've got the main man.
And then the main man behind the camera.
Many men.
Right, we're going to fly to Austria now, we'll see you in a bit.
Did you prep your meals?
Yeah.
You got your meals?
Yeah.
Good. You got your water?
Have you got your notebook? Have you got your pencils? We made it.
We are in Austria. We just checked into, what hotel are we staying at? City Hotel. That's all right. Thursday night, we haven't slept in.
About 35 hours.
35 hours, so feeling pretty fresh, feeling good.
We feel.
We'll see where the night takes us. Got a bit of work to do. See how small this hotel room is. Me and Loki are very used to staying in small hotel rooms. So nothing really surprises us anymore.
Well, what's the number?
402. 402.
There's a room key to your left. Yeah.
A little desk.
You got a table.
Not bad. 2 single beds. It's alright.
We'll take that.
It's alright.
It's fucking hot in here though, goddamn. Dinner time.
Let's make sure that this is better than the first dinner we had in Ireland.
What did we have in Ireland the first night?
It was like bruschetta bread.
Oh shit, that was like at the actual hotel.
Yeah.
So then we rated 3.5 out of 10.
3.5, and the burger was like, couldn't even.
Alright. See you on the street.
Terrible. See you on the street.
Yeah, like a shot of that.
Oh, it does smell strong, doesn't it?
Yeah, it smells kind of like that, doesn't it? How fucking professional is this shit, bro?
You've got an external flash?
Light, yeah. Basically just a light.
It make a big difference?
Yes. So, we got 2 big beers and some...
No, what did you say? How do we order it?
Drei großen Bier. That's like, can I get 2 large beers in German?
That's what Loki learned over 8 years of learning German.
Yeah.
Just 3 words.
Yes. And it's probably still wrong, but that is what
That's
it is.
That's what you need to get out of life. This is actually a very nice vibe.
It's a good
place.
Vibe, yeah. I'll roll some B-roll now. Remind me to film some B-roll before I go. So we no joke ordered this food like 30 seconds before
about
we started.
About 3 minutes ago, yeah.
Yeah, and it's out. So this is like starters.
Feta. What's that, tzatziki?
Yes.
This is the pepper thing.
Yeah.
Fresh bread. The garlic bread looks good. I don't know what that is.
That's the pita bread.
Ah, it's pita. Ah, okay, yeah. You must get bread with the menu anyway.
Yeah, probably. Well, good thing we're carbon up.
This is a good find, Lokes. This is a good find.
There you go.
Let's get some of that.
Good night.
That's the camera.
Okay, I think it's bedtime. Fuck,
you know. Good night.
Good night. We're actually on the way to Vienna right now. We're gonna go meet up with Christian.
We're off the Das gym for the first time ever to go get a little tour and a training session. Nave's there already. Now we've got the men's biggest Sri Lankan men's physique athlete in the world over here. He's 9 foot tall and 450 pounds. He looks like he can't even breathe.
Good morning. Fuck the other shit, I'm going for the win. Fuck it, win. Pulled up with that bitch, then pulled off with a friend. How he get that? Just know he got it in. Get my partner 50 cent, he shot man and man. Yeah, yeah.
Where are we?
Das gym.
Das gym. What are we doing?
Pumping.
Upper body pump.
Upper body pump. Anthony's got upper body pump. Nice, just pumped upper body. We're going to watch him pose. We're good to go.
He's posing again?
Yeah.
He's did four rounds.
I know. He's going to do four more.
Here we go.
He's going to do four more. If it's us versus them, who you think going to win? If it's us versus them, who you think going to win? If it's us versus them, who you think going to win? Then I drop that pen. We going to spin again. I'm going to spin. Slide, drop that pin, pussy nigga, come outside. Come outside. I've been running up that chicken name. Okay. Yeah.
Nice shot, beautiful.
Good, man. More baseline dart and another day on that. That's it.
We're going to 50.
Yes. We've fucking made it. We've made it.
Welcome to Das Gym.
We've got our museum host. And we're in Austria. The boys are here. Anthony's here. Sal's here. Nate's just left. He's just posed. Danny's here in the background eating.
Get her on video.
Yeah. Boys are doing upper body pump. We're going to do push, I think. Push orientated hybrid session. Show you around. It feels surreal to be here. I've seen it so many times on Instagram.
Welcome to the museum area. With your, we've got a lot of pictures in here. And as you can see, moving forwards, there are Terminators in here. So we actually have got three Terminators. I think you've filmed the first one.
Yeah.
This is pretty iconic for Das Gym because we are, of course, Schwarzenegger fans. And so we've placed a lot of his history in here, and you can see that moving on. Yeah.
So, oh my God!
What cool!
This six. Is so sick.
Coleman, Tupper,
and so this is kind of machine bodybuilding based area. So I've got all the hamstring kit. We've got Nautilus. We've got Schnell, Galaxy.
Just the best from your best.
I've got a wrestling ring. But we
I saw that out.
Yeah, we took that out to place all the Nautilus kit in here. So, very unique pieces actually. Cool pictures, Frank Zane. And yeah, this is like bodybuilding. That's it kind of for the gym area. We haven't got much cardio thingy to do. Only three bikes and two Stairmasters, that's it.
So it's an Austria Pro
Qualifier master, we have to, so
yeah,
that's all we need.
Yeah, yeah.
The women's locker, men's locker, that's the second Terminator in here.
It's like pretty awesome, it speaks.
So sick.
Get in the chopper. It's kind of scary though, as well.
So then we come on to the third Terminator, which is in here. Don't be scared.
Oh, don't be scared. Yeah, well, that's easier said than done. Damn.
With the pulsing room.
Oh, nice.
I think you can use that afterwards if you don't want to pulse us out there. So you have another mirror up there, so you can hit a back double and watch yourself like in the mirror. That's pretty cool.
Very nice. And just in case you need big delts.
Yeah.
Like,
there is.
Just there, just in case.
We actually, we wanted to put that up on a wall in the gym because the machine is shit, but it's iconic. It's a museum piece.
Yeah.
You can't train really on it.
It's pretty technical.
Damn.
This is the
seven camps in there.
The most redirections I've ever seen on the machine. Yeah.
Redirectors. Yeah.
Yeah, this is definitely top two. Top two in the world.
Top two gyms, I agree. It's like Alpha Land, this gym.
Yeah, I've seen Alpha Land.
And then
different vibe though, Alpha Land.
It's very different vibes, like you can't really compare it.
It's like Alpha Land is like you're combining everything.
Yeah.
Whereas the actual just the gym, it's like for a gym here, it's probably
just like the most elite. Itself.
The most elite.
So far,
I would say top two gyms I've ever been to.
What's number one?
I'd say atmosphere wise and like aura wise, community wise, destination in this.
Yeah.
But the gym element of this is insane.
Just like the...
insane. It's like a museum. It's like pockets of history everywhere you look. It's crazy. Again, just let me go to the front, going on one more time. We're done with the gym. We're going to come back tomorrow to get some more content, but that was pretty sick.
Boys posed, Brandon looked good.
Fucking amazing session. We're going to go get a pro card.
There we go.
I mean, okay.
Peace out.